Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode, episode 1, part 2, and let's get started! Oh wait, he has a stand.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas.
Told you he was useful.
Aw, oh, man, this guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every slot, and every slot, a slime.
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross. I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
Ugh. Oh my god, I'm scared. Okay, jump. Oh wait, no, I have to jump. Huh? Oh my god, I missed.
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Garage closed! They were peck at raw!
Now's our chance!
Hey!
Where'd he go? There! Through that door!
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this.
Whatever we have to.
You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse.
Ready?
Ready.
Anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here. Mostly stuff about brewing.
Oh, hello. Ah. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier. You know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it. But I thought it was too soft.
Too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but...
It's yours, if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Oh,
fixed it.
Switch.
Oh yeah, the perfect crime.
There was a switch and he took out the potion.
Ah!
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
I don't like the look of this. Something about it just feels wrong. Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull. But...
what the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got it ready? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here. Something we just don't see.
Maybe Ivor's some kind of collector. A trophy hunter?
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus 3 wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys!
Scatter!
Why didn't they take the wither skull? It's Ivor.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised
to see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
I'm scared. What are the... oh.
What was that?
Who's there?
I don't know what to say. Oh my god.
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave her alone!
Yeah, back off, pal.
Hey,
you two!
Don't touch
did
her.
You follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you? We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
We're not here to cause trouble. Just want what we're owed.
I won't be threatened. Not by the likes of you.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
No!
Show our friends the door, will you?
Why does he want to punch me first?
Here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present...
the one, the only...
Gabriel!
Oh my god, it's Gabriel. Oh my god.
Gabriel!
Please,
we love you.
Please! Thank you. Are you with me?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
he's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
I felt a lot of pressure.
We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah.
The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
This is built one block at a time. With the right training and guidance, anyone, and I mean anyone, can become a...
Here goes nothing.
Just have to believe.
Gabriel is awesome, but I'm awesomer.
Lucas? Can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering.
Jesse? Is that you whispering super loudly?
Lucas! Over here!
Oh my god.
Help!
Oh my god. I was too scared to even move my hands.
Hey!
Swinging.
With what? Don't take this the wrong way, but don't do that. Just don't.
Attack him.
Ha! One, Reuben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go.
Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
Yes, you owe me one.
Where are the others?
Dude, I don't know how it could be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do, tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables, sounds like Smonster and the Schmacement.
Next!
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir, you'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first, do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
How do you know who he is?
I don't know if I ever really knew him. But what I did know, I didn't like.
The feeling is entirely mutual. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
Somebody stop him.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
What? Nothing built can last forever?
Preacher, attack!
What? He's getting bigger.
Everyone, stay calm.
This foul beast is no match for me!
Creature! Attack!
Don't attack Gabriel! Yeah.
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you!
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature, retreat! Creature, retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat!
He's lost control of it!
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion. Is that?
Uh-oh.
What? Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
It's protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here!
Jesse, help me!
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Of course.
Follow me.
Thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse! Wait! We have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
No! My thing was destroyed!
Thanks for that just now. Yeah, well, now we're even, right?
Incoming!
Ah!
be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
No. My friends are more important. And also I came for Ruben.
The temple is just up ahead. Follow me. Inside the temple! The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. Hurry! If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe!
Something's not right here.
It's not lit!
It's not.
Hurry up, Jesse!
Lit.
Everyone, get in! Now! Gabriel!
Yay!
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. Stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Zorin's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this.
What? Why me?
I believe in you. Take the amulet. Take it through the portal.
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. I'll stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
I'm coming with you!
No, you're not. The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Sorry.
Thanks, Jesse.
Gabriel's still up there!
Jesse! Go!
No!
Dang, I should have been able to do
that. Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse, what is he talking about? Because it doesn't sound...
Why don't you tell them, Lucas?
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No, we just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help. We're going.
Hey, there she is.
Come on. Come on.
You again.
Oh, I hate him.
I
Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion! More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there! Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it.
She's going to make it.
You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable. You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
I don't like this, but he might be right.
Bravo for embracing the truth.
Yeah, I think he's our only option.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
He's invisible.
Let's get out of here!
Run!
This must be what Ivor was talking about. Everybody, hold on! Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy. What drop? Oh crap! You weren't kidding.
And here we go! You're like you just don't care.
Seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No?
Good.
Jesse, that switch. Now, do it.
Oh, arms, don't kill me now.
I got it.
Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but hey, I guess everything's gonna be...
Whoa! Jesse!
No!
Wait!
Oh, oh man!
Axel, Olivia, Ruben? Anybody? Hang on, Ruben! Ruben! Okay, Ruben, remember when I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about...
Whoa!
Stop! Crossed off my to-see list. Done with the gas. Never need to see them. Crap. This is bad!
I believe I can fly.
dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. Ditto, with the not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
Hey, speak for yourself, you fraidy cats. Reuben and I handled ourselves just fine. Isn't that right, Reuben? What? No! You screamed like a piglet. So did the piglet, like, screaming. Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal!
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like, right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
Okay, not what I was expecting. Oh man, that was close. There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead?
Yeah.
Where are we?
In the dark. In the middle of nowhere.
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temp... I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
The Order wouldn't build all that track for nothing. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I was agreeing with you, so I don't know what you're talking about.
We have to build a... shelter.
Shelter? I was gonna say shelter.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is going to be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Let's build a hut. It won't take as long.
It's not...
That's it, Olivia. Jesse made the call.
We should get started.
Because I don't want to take too long in the dark.
All that work? And we're still eye level with monsters that are trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but it's too late now. I mean, it's cool.
Let's keep it together, guys.
This house is cool.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just grab something in the morning or something.
Take it, Lucas.
No, I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Petra wouldn't mind at all. She'd want us to keep our
spirits up.
If I were her, I'd... I don't know, it feels wrong.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't.
Ooh.
Wouldn't.
Fight.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough! We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why's that?
Because I'm starving. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
Sorry about all that business last night.
Honestly, I'm more embarrassed than anything else.
See anything?
Hey! There's something over that way!
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look.
Oh, now I can climb. Sorry for not talking a lot. It's just that I'm very into the game.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
It's a trap. I know. There's two wooden things down there.
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run! Ow!
Oh my god. I died, that's it. Thank you, I'm joking.
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Yay.
We're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night. I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Let's see. I've got some flint and steel, a sword. Oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
I will do a fishing pole. I don't know. Yeah, why not?
Let's do this.
Yay.
All right.
The order of the pig's luck is changing.
The Order of the Pig, I forgot about that.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These
five members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
they would author their own end.
What? Ivor is one of them?
They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
It's like they erased him. There must be a reason he's never been mentioned. They cut him out of the story. They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
I don't understand why they would do that.
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
They go up.
They go up.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like, what happened to this whole place?
This must have been where they met.
So, where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
What? There's so much button to talk. What? I think it has something to do with this.
It's the same as the amulet.
It's absolutely incredible. How did they build this?
Well, there's red and green on
it. Okay, now I'm impressed.
This is what Gabriel wanted us to find. It's the Order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
There's only two lights on that map. If there are only two heroes left, then we know what we need to do. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus. Or Illigard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
Just stay safe, okay?
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master.
I don't know if I should go to Magnus.
You're a smart person, Jesse. Obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
So, Elagard is redstone and Magnus.
Think Axelman, Elagard, Jesse.
Sorry, I have to go Magnus.
I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Get ready to roll, Axel. We're gonna go find Magnus.
Let's do this.
Olivia, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra comes back, okay?
Fine, but I'm only doing this for Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys? Please hurry.
Jesse and Axel return to the Nether, intent on finding Magnus, the rogue, and find themselves in a kingdom of chaos, full of dangerous people with poor impulse control and some deadly hobbies. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Wait, I know it's the end, but I just want to see this. Wait. So that will be end of the video. If you have enjoyed, give it a like and subscribe if you're new. Let's try to hit 5 likes. If this video hits 5 likes, I'm gonna show you episode 2 of this the next episode. And yeah, bye. Us to sleep, but now we're stressed.